of Kansas City, going south to Mexico. I was running, dodging danger, left the girl that I loved so. Far behind lay Kansas City and the past that I had earned. 20 notches on my six-gun mark, the lessons I had learned. Many times I sold my fast gun for a place to lay my head, till the nights begin to haunt me by the men that I left dead. Couldn't stand it any longer with this life that I'd begun, so I said goodbye to Dee and became a running gun. I rode into Amarillo as the sun sank in the west, my thoughts in Kansas City and the girl that I loved best. As I smiled and kissed her gently and then turned away to go, said I'd send for her to meet me when I'd reached old Mexico. I had barely left the saddle and my foot just touched the ground, when a cold voice from the shadows told me not to turn around. Said he knew about my fast gun, knew the price paid by the law, challenged by a bounty hunter, so I turned around to draw. I knew someday I'd meet him, for his hand like lightning flashed, my own gun stood in leather as his bullet tore its path. As my strength was slowly fading, I could see him walk away, and I knew that where I lie tonight, he too must lie someday. Now the crowd is slowly gathering, but my eyes are growing dim, and my thoughts return to Jeannie and the home that we had planned. Oh, please tell her, won't you, mister, that she's still the only one, but a woman's love is wasted when she loves a running gun. Running gun.